קובי ארליך, welcome to Culture Buzz. You are a veteran Israeli musician specializing in jazz, and we have just enjoyed your tribute to Mike Brand. Kobi, why Mike Brand?
Let me tell you, when I was a teenager, I started my career at the age of 8 years old. And Mike was my closest friend that I met him at the age of 12. And we started together to build a group. And this group, long, about 5 years, we were together, day and night. So after what happened to Mike, he died in 1975, I felt an urge to do something for him, tribute to him, to make him, you know, to make him well known, to make him known. So I made a show. Before 5 years, I start to think who could sing the song. And finally, I find the singer, Guy Harari, he sing the song. And we run the show a year and a half in Israel, all over Israel.
Very impressive. I think we can safely say that of all the male singers, Israelis, who made it outside of Israel, Mike Brand is probably number one.
I think, yes. I think he make it very, very big. To my opinion, no one succeeded in Europe like him. He was really the international singer.
Which makes it even a bigger tragedy. And what was quite clear tonight here at the Havana Club was that the full house is proving how strong nostalgia is. People miss him.
People love him until today. People love his song. They wanted, you know, to hear more and more song. And when I did my show, I found out that the people, you know, they love it, and the crowd is full. So I'm very glad about it. They still remember it.
Thank you, Kobi, and good luck with Mike Brown and without.
Thanks a lot, and thank you for coming.
Thank you, all the best.
Thanks.